today, we are like going to be playing on the MCSG. Over here, we are actually playing on MCSG's KPVP.
Oh, hell no!
Oh, seriously, bro? So, where are we going to PvP? I'm confused. Of course, yeah. Oh, is that right here?
Five! Fucking bit five more chambers. I'm facepalming so hard right now. Shut up!
This guy's like lagging so hard, I can't like hit him. People arguing in the damn chat.
I'ma go home.
That was easy.
Other people call you hacks. Hacker. But your sprint is not on. How is that possible? You're not even hacking at all. You freaking hacker. I mean, ex-hacker.
Whatever.
Why aren't you wearing your armor?
I am. Look at my armor, but there's two sets.
Oh, I see. Why can't you spawn kill?
Oh, can't even hit him. This is BS.
Is it because you're lagging so hard?
No, I don't think so. I don't lag that much on MCSG. Just die, you little noob. Accept the damn facts. Okay, never mind.
GG.
I already killed two people in a row. Hell no, this one ain't getting me.
No, he's gonna shut you down sooner or later. Nah, he's running away. Noob!
Of course he is. He's a too hard.
You are lagging. Noob!
Dead.
Two people in a row.
I don't think I'm going. Bye.
Bye.
And you drink my H2O? Hell no, not.
No, I'm not drinking it. I'm just opening it to feed you.
Oh no!
Ah, appreciate it, bitch. Let's drink it.
No, not gonna happen.
No, appreciate it.
Wait, please. You're not feeding me that. No.
Yes, I am. You just did it.
Oh, no. Not cool.
Oh, God. That's so random. The way I laugh changed.
He doesn't know how much health I have, so he doesn't want to go at me. And in fact, when I started off, I was lower health than him, so...
You know, I fell in love with someone. She's apparently a virtual reality person.
Holy shit, I'm gonna die.
She's apparently a virtual reality person. I'm in love with Shell. Michelle.
You mean that freaking character with the stupid robot voice?
No, that's GLaDOS! Hey bro, when you play Portal, right? You play Portal 1 first, then you get the whole story.
I know!
No, wait, after...
Who the hell will play the second game first? That doesn't make no shit
sense.
I
played Dota 2 first before I played Dota 1. Hey, but then, after you finish the first game of Portal, right, I'll give you a link. You go to... I'll give you a link to read this comic that allows you to be able to process what's happening in Portal 2. It's like... a comic to show the link between Portal 1 and Portal 2, like how that guy actually saves the girl and why that guy, why that girl stunned in just 2 weeks. Okay. So like, I'll just send you a link. Just read that comic.
Dude, I'm killing everyone, literally. It's not even funny anymore.
Wait, Justin, does anyone in your family have an iPhone?
Yeah, one.
Like, 5?
No.
Or iPod?
iPod what?
5?
No.
Or does anyone in your family have an iPhone 5 earpod?
Earpiece?
Yeah, you know the very cool looking earpiece?
No.
The one that's over at the side?
Yeah.
You have it?
No.
Bitch.
What?!
Bye. Are you recording? Oh, you are.
Exactly.
To the people who are watching this video, please subscribe, rate, and comment.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna break some.
Wait, hold on. I have to threaten them to burn. I need to use my GLaDOS voice to threaten them that I'm gonna burn their companion cube with them if they don't. Because companion cube is apparently the cube that everyone actually falls in love with. Hold on, let me try. I need the glasses for a really long time. Dear Tessa, that. Ah, fuck, I screwed up. No, I know what it is. That's screwed up, wait.
Dear Tessa. Wait, how many people have I even killed? I can't even tell. I've killed so many damn people without even dying once yet. I don't even know what happens when you die. I don't even know what happens when you die. All I see is when people die, you blow up into explosions. What a damn game.
This game is getting boring for you.
I'm gonna die.
This game is getting boring for you.
Yeah, and I'm gonna run. Because I don't wanna die.
Dear test subject, if you don't subscribe to this channel, we will burn your companion cube.
I would. No, you are not. Okay. Okay.
He's coming for you. Rape him! You totally made them fight each other now. Genius. So genius. Yo, both of them were coming for you. Then now they are both fighting each other. And now
they both die.
You killed two birds with one stone.
Actually, one of them killed. Okay.
Oh, wait, no. You killed the bird that killed another bird. How does that make sense?
That means I used one stone to kill one bird. That makes more sense.
Oh, yeah. But the other bird killed another. So it's... You used a stone.
Glitching. No cheat, don't do this.
You used a stone to kill a cannibal bird.
That was easy.
How you doing? Is he derping?
No, he's underwater. That was a bridge, by the way.
No, he is derping, I tell you, he's derping. It is so derping.
Ow, good accuracy, bro.
Hey, bro. Comment in a Chinese accent.
What?
Comment in a Chinese accent.
Do you earn points from this?
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, shit! No, not gonna die in this entire video. No. Oh, hell, no.
Oh,
happen.
Shit.
Oh, I'm ghosting. Oh god, I don't know what cheating, I'm gonna die. Cheat, freaking cheat.
Run away, bitch!
No, I'm gonna fight like a man.
Never mind! Lay.
Dude, I'm trashing them. They can't even hit me once. Look. It's a team of two! One down!
Yeah, one down. Five.
So freaking good.
Okay, kill that guy in 10 seconds. 10.
I can't!
9.
Can't even,
okay. 8. 7.
Okay, now there's another guy. I can't, seriously. 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh, now another guy comes in with full hearts. Oh, not cool.
Not cool.
I can't.
How are you not hitting?
My arms hurt like shit. You know, my wrist is like hurting so bad. Okay,
you
want
me
to
hit this
man? I can take it.
Okay. kill him in 10 seconds.
Dude, this is so messed up.
Oh! Oh! Oh, so this is what happens when you die. I didn't know.
Cool.
Oh shit.
Okay. I'm got one.
Bye.
Oh my god. Hey, your room looks exactly like the portal chamber.
What?
It has that camera.
Oh damn. So the first time you get 48 arrows and
you
shit, my hotkey wrong. I think we did that correctly this time.
I need to ask Alan to it. I think her name is Alan, I don't know. What's her name? Emily. I don't know, it starts with E. I don't know, I'm totally in love with Shell. She's like so smart. Although I'm the one helping her get out of there.
Ooh,
I just praised myself, I'm so smart, y'all. And I'm very stubborn.
He just logged up. Lame. You don't even lose anything when you die.
Yeah, I'm super stubborn. I never give up.
Can I not fish?
Ever. Lol. You just fish.
Dude,
the moment you randomly threw into the pool and a random fish came out. It's my fishing.
Ooh!
You see AFK?
Yeah, I killed him because he combat logged.
Combat logged.
Lol.
Ah! Meh.
Bye. I just said bye to him like 2 times in a row. God damn, this is fun. Thank you for boosting me. You should get like extra items every time you die. Like every time you kill someone, you should get their items. Not all their items, but like, this guy's dead. Your freaking armor's broken, bro. What do you think you can do to me? Guess you never heard of a bow, I guess. I guess you've never heard of a bow before. This guy's noob. I fought this guy like so many damn times. He can't even fight me. So many people in this damn game can't even fight me. Dude, these people in this arena are like so bad at the game. I died once after killing like 30 people. Noobs. I haven't even been winning the chat actually, now that I think about it. The only guy here that actually might be decent in the game is this guy here that I'm chasing. Only if he has a bow, that is. Son of a freaking... T-V-E-E-R-K. Okay, I'll just fight this guy. And he runs. Apparently I can't hit that guy. Finally that guy dies. Are you gonna fight me? That guy's dead. This is my kill, you see? Yeah, my kill. You should seriously get at least like 5 points for each kill. That would be good. I can get like 10,000 points in this damn game. I literally have killed like 50 people. Okay, we stopped at 637. That's a random number, I know. My kill! Got him. Okay. Yes, sweet Sam, let's fight properly this time without you freaking running all the time. No cheats, screw this. Cannot hit you. Got I don't know if it's him or her or him or her or him or whatever. Okay, this guy right there. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully you guys just enjoy the PvP. I'm not really that focused on doing the commentating right now. Kill this person multiple times. Dumping in the floor. Okay, there's more than one guy. It's more than one guy. By the way, guys, if you guys realize why I'm block, if you guys want to know why I'm actually block hitting, it's actually because block hitting when you're the same gear as someone is actually a decent tactic. There's this guy actually like boasting in the chat, red hot fireballs. I actually want to kill him because he's being an arrogant douchebag. These guys can't even do no shit to me. Okay, never mind. Oh hell no, not gonna happen. Not today, my friend. Oh god. Ah, second time. Let's go to Arena 1B. If anyone's here. Ow. Ow, kid. Oh, he's in Arena 2. Arena 2 is less select. That's perfect. He's also in Arena 2. This is good. What? Freaking team or tree, this is not cool. One down. Boom, done. I'm literally dealing with a team of so many right now. Cover heart, this seems so legit. that's it for me. Then I'm gonna go to Arena 2 and I'm gonna beat that stupid dang guy who seems so dang arrogant. Hopefully, at least. Okay, not cool. Not cool, bro. That is so not cool. What? Okay, this is complete bullshit.